Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Technology Admirer. My name is Sovan, and in this video, I am going to show you guys the top 3 best free camera apps for Android in my opinion. The first app is named YouCam Ultra Camera. This app comes preloaded with lots of features when compared to any other free camera apps. That too totally for free, without any limits. Isn't that great? It has got features like smart camera, which can automatically recognize and enhance the photo you are taking. It also comes with a feature called scenery camera, using which you can take pictures with amazing photo frames, magazine, advertisement board, etc. Other than this, it also comes with lot more features such as panorama, video mode, beauty camera, etc. This YouCam Ultra camera has also got real-time filter preview. Overall, I really love this app for the feature it provides. That too totally for free without any limitations. Okay, now coming to the next camera app that I like is named Z Camera, and I like this because it can capture photos really fast when compared to any other free camera apps. I like the feature that you can simply swipe to switch between video, photo, cameras and open up different settings such as ISO, white balance, exposure value, etc. Z Camera also features lots of real-time filter preview for photos. Now the last camera app that I am going to show you guys is named Camera MX. Using this you get a feature called Shoot the Past, which basically lets you capture what happened before the actual photo was taken. And using this you will never miss any moment before taking pictures. You can also edit photos and videos using this app. In case of photo editing, you get lots of options. But in case of video editing, you can only trim or cut the video so that you can show the best parts of the video as well as save storage, which is really great, isn't it? I must also mention that this camera app comes with lots of real-time effects, overlays and frames preview. Overall, I feel this is a great camera app for free. That's it for this video. I hope this video helps you. If it does, then definitely do subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching.